So you forgot your Windows 10 password? Don't worry, it's pretty easy to reset it, and I'll show you how. So here's the deal. When you log into Windows 10, you're probably using your Microsoft account password because that's what you use to get into all of your Microsoft services. If you forget that password, Windows gives you a way to reset it. I'll show you how it works. So here I am at the password screen. And oh God, I forgot my password. Is it this? I don't know. So now Windows 10 is going to tell you your password's incorrect. And it'll show you a URL that you can use to go and reset your password. So I'm pretending that I'm going to another PC so I can go onto this website and reset my password. So we're going to account.live.com/password/reset. And here Windows is going to ask you, why can't you sign in? And I'm going to say, I'm a spaz and I forgot my password. Sorry, hit next. And here's where you recover your account. So again, Windows is trying to protect your PC from people who are trying to get in and find your current password. So you're never going to get your old password back. No big deal, you've forgotten it anyway, right? You're going to have to prove you are who you are so that you can reset your password. So here we go. I need to enter my Microsoft account, and it's right here. And then it's going to do one of those letter tests so that you can prove that you're not a bot. So I'm going to do this, and oh, this is a little hard. S, and go to next. Yes, I passed. So now they need to verify your identity in another way. And what you've hopefully set up in your Windows 10 account already are secondary ways that they can contact you to make sure you are who you are. So I've set up a way for Windows to contact me via text message or via my phone number to warn me of anything that's going on. So that's what I'm looking at here. So how would I like to get my security code? I'm going to have you text me. And then they want to verify that this is your phone number. Again, they want to make sure you are who you are. So I'm going to enter the last four digits of my phone number and then click send code. My phone is going to show up with the text, which it did, and I'm going to enter the code that's on it. 041, and then I hit next. And now this is where I reset my password. So again, your old password, gone forever. I have to set up a new one. And then I have to type it again. And hit next. So now I'm going to hypothetically go back to my locked system and re-enter my new password and see if I can get in. So here we go. This is it, the moment of truth. Can she remember the password she set 2 minutes ago? Success! I'm back in. So as you can see, as long as you have your backup text message and phone number things set up, Windows makes it really easy for you to recover your password, and it makes it very hard for hackers to find out your password. If you have more questions about Windows 10, email us at answers@pcworld.com.